It's short, and it's wide, and it's easily put away.
Very controlled today against spin is Sarfraz. This time just waiting long enough. Although it's a slow pitch, he gets his timing by playing it as late as possible. It's almost past him when he cuts it through.
Sweeps this time for at least another couple. Sodhi cannot get there.
He's such a dangerous player, not allowing the spinners to bowl with any sort of control, because he can play you both sides of the wicket, square or fine, and the